Hello, here we are now going to show you a video on how to make our walnut and fig balls. Hope you will get to enjoy them. I've covered them in chocolate as well, so a lovely spicy orangey flavour in them. Now they're ready. We just need to melt the chocolate, which I have here. We'll melt the chocolate now next, and then we get on to coating these. And there they are. I hope you get to make them, and if you do, that you really enjoy them. Thanks for watching.